You'll finally be getting No Tears Left to Cry Behind the Scenes Part 3 today. I apologize for the delay. Shit got crazy for a little while and I got distracted, and I love you and I apologize. And next, I want to tell you that I added like 5 songs to the album. And I like it more, I love it more now than I ever did. Another thing is I love Nicki Minaj more than anything. She is a true friend and a trooper and a badass and a very hard worker, even when she is sick. Last but not least, I am so grateful for you guys and for our connection and friendship and our relationship that continues to strengthen and just become richer and more lovely as time goes on. And I'm so grateful for you. I don't think you realize how much I value your support and love and protection and support and how much I appreciate you wanting me to be happy. Also, please don't do what I do. And please take your makeup off before you go to bed. I'm so tired, but this is ratchet. I leave you with a question that you guys can debate on Twitter, and I will be creeping on your asses all day. Would you like some more snippets? Because I... Okay, bye. Mama's gonna go shower. Because I need to. Bye.
Look at Pignoli. What the fuck is going on? I'm gonna have asthma.